Do you want to ride a scooter for the ease of operation and the extraordinary fuel economy but don't want to look like a sissy? While not all 50cc scooters are sissified, a lot of them are. They come in pretty pastel colors and cute designs, something that just isn't your style. How do I know? Because you're reading this. Enter the Ruckus, NPS 50, from Honda. Known in other markets as the Zoomer, Bare Bones, Naked Bike, Anyone, and Gnarly, the Ruckus looks like it's right out of Mad Max. No one is going to say, "Aw, isn't that cute?" when you ride by on a Ruckus. Granted, you won't be going very fast, so onlookers will get a good long look. Continue reading for my review of the Honda Ruckus. For storage, it has plenty of places to bungee what you want to carry, or you can hit the aftermarket for panels to enclose the space under the seat. The stripped-down Naked styling, fatty fat tires, and dual headlights make the Ruckus look like it's ready for anything. Keep in mind, though, that this is a 49cc engine. It won't muscle up hills very fast, and it won't keep up with traffic unless you stick to residential streets, so think long and hard about whether a 50cc scooter fits your needs. The instrument cluster is basic: an analog speedometer, odometer, and indicator lights for high beams, coolant temp and low fuel, no fuel gauge, but it has only a 1.3-gallon tank under the floorboards. The low fuel light comes on with about a 0.3-gallon reserve.